All right, everybody, welcome back to Charles Games. So I heard Beavis actually gave me a shout out in the last video, so I don't know if you heard or not, but he's trying to promote my videos and wants y'all to hit the like button, so that was a real honor, everybody. Thank you, Beavis. I love you too, Butthead, but I don't know where you were. You might have been in the bathroom, but anyway, we're going to get going here. All right, so I got some new... I got to get this done right here. This is complete. I should put another dish on there. You know what? I'm going to make this simple. I think this has one more to go. I want a simple grilled cheese. We have too many meat dishes. I don't think that's the stomach cuisine still, but let's see. Yeah, that's almost leveled up. But I got the dishes that I need to level the deli up, so yeah, this is the one I need. In Kasim, I gotta wait until I get to level 23. I'm almost to 22. So we're gonna order some food, prepare dishes, post the video, make the last video of the night, everybody.
What are you gonna do today?
I don't know, child, but Mrs. Doubtfire is gonna be here today, okay? Oh, man. Let's see here. I really hope you can cook, child, because I'm looking for a very good meal, okay? All right, Miss Doubtfire, whatever you say. Now, don't get a little smartass, okay? This is a family video. We don't want to say empty party words, okay?
Miss Doubtfire.
Oh, the Beavis. What are you doing, you foul-mouthed, wrenched little kid?
Who you call wrenched? just cook.
All right, guys, I'm going to cook. Don't worry about it. Gosh. Well, we got freaking 1990s icons in here, I'll tell you. All right, let's see here. Gonna make this pie. No, we're not gonna make that pie. We are going to make this pie. All right, so first things first. Hey, garlic. Potato. Thank you. Sugar and milk. I mean, cream frenchy, whatever that is. Oh shit, I gotta go get my seasonings. There's some salts. Nutmeg. Actually, I can speed up this process.
I can help.
Oh, don't you start on me now. Get salad going.
How are you today?
Doing good.
Okay.
Make that next.
Can't wait to get cooking.
Yes, chef.
You know what? I'm going to make that for scratch. So y'all can see how the process is done. Bone marrow. I really don't need him today. Oh shoot, I got the wrong thing. Oh man, I forget to cover it. What the hell do I need? Oh, God, I'm so such a video. Thank you.
Great recommendation, Chef.
Almost done, guys. Hurry up. Yes. Thank you so much. I'm gonna slice some bread.
I don't have anything to check.
Anyone there? Dummy. Medium. Butter. We need butter. I got out of time to make one. All right, guys, let's open this up. You ready, sister? I'm gonna make the grilled cheeses. Old-fashioned grilled cheese, guys. Oh, shoot. I forgot them. Yes, How's that a bee? I seated it up for a second.
I don't have anything, Chef.
Get to work, Chef.
You're gonna get to work in a second.
That's
I think her challenges are done. Oh, okay, buddy. Actually, I got another one. What am I talking about? Everything's getting a lot easier, guys. Thank you.
Give me a chance to take this just a
little bit. I love cooking that chip.
Am I done? Go.
I'm going to prep this like never before, chef.
I told you I made the grilled cheese from scratch.
I'm going to
I don't know what I should work on yet.
And I'm done. All right. All hundreds, guys. All right, let's see what she wants. Hello, Chef. I came here. Chef Hypocrite. I'm glad I did. I spoke with others about it, and we've all been awesome. All right, guys, this is going to conclude this video. I'm going to post it. Hope you have a great day.